really neat how we always end up in the front of these lines so we can walk in.
It's awesome.
It just feels almost like it's our own private boat.
Once again, please take your time, look down, watch your step as you're crossing the gangway, and walk aboard the Return and Fire Bomb.
Thank you. That was first a misfire, and then it finally came out. Oh my god, it's so beautiful coming up here. Oh, it just takes your breath away when you walk up here. You gonna sit?
Yeah.
You know, what if we went to the other side today? Let's maybe go on this side today, because we always go on that side. Just stay sitting right there, okay? What?
In the water, that blockade there before?
No, that's where they're doing the boardwalk. That's what he just said, that blockade is there because they're building a boardwalk and they're gonna build bungalows all along this area. That is just gonna be really cool. Huh? Look at the sun on the water. That's so pretty.
The water looks so
I know.
Just fall down and walk.
No, you can't fall down and walk, because if you went down, an alligator would come and chew on your toes. We're going to pass by the other boat, I think. There it comes. Hey, I got the
whistle. Yay. Hey, General Joe Connor.
There he is. Somebody's waving at you back. I swear that always reminds me of the prayers. The castle. Wankatania.